The moment you walk into a convenience store and see your patient on oxygen buying cigarettes,